Yes!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Get it!
Oh!
Yay! Get in! Yeah, get in there! Hello, one and all. My name is Rio, and welcome back to another Match Day vlog. So it's been a few weeks now since the last of the Cheshire FC game, but finally we are back in action tonight as we host Witton Albion at home in the Cheshire Senior Cup preliminary round. So it's not a league game tonight, it's only a Cheshire Cup game, but still we're back in action. And I never thought I'd say, but I'm actually looking forward to this game, because although it is a Cheshire Cup game, it's a minor competition, it's still a good chance for us to progress, because you know, these type of things they can go a long way into our season, because little things like this can just build momentum up and confidence. Because it has been 17 days since he last played, so I'll be home to win tonight against Witton, who are one league below. So yeah, looking forward to tonight. Should be a decent game, but it might also be a chance for some of our fringe players to play, the likes of Connor King, Iwan Murray, Rain Hellowell, Kay Noble. So some of our younger players might play, but also there could be a few of our senior players playing. So yeah, it should be a decent game tonight. It's a bit of a local derby as well, so looking forward to this. So of course, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. You can also comment down your thoughts on the game below. So let's get into today's match day vlog. Witton Albion playing the E36 Northern Premier League Division. So it's only one league below us, and they have had a bit of a tough start to the season. They are based in Mid-Cheshire, so they'll be making a short journey today, about 25 miles, so it's not far at all. So yeah, they're currently a few places above the relegation zone in that league, and it's quite surprising considering last season they nearly got into the playoffs. So yeah, it's a bit surprising, but still they have got a handful of matches in hand, because they have had a good one in the FA Cup, better than us to say the least, because we got knocked out by Dunstan UTS. So yeah, they got knocked out on Saturday 2-0 at home to Solihull Moors. They lost, so Solihull, they're one league above us and two leagues above them. So yeah, they lost on Saturday, but so now they'll have to focus on the league a little bit more in the FA Trophy. But yeah, so they are a few places above the relegation zone, but they have got a few games in hand too. So they are a good team. They've got a nice ground, to be honest, because I've been there before, and it's a decent stadium for that league. And also, the manager, his name is Cole McCauley, and he had the brief spell as our assistant manager in 2014, where Steve Burr was our manager. So yeah, we you know, this will be a familiar face who will be returning to the Swansea tonight, and I'm sure he might get a decent reception, because he is a good manager. I think at one stage during the summer he was one of the candidates for our manager's job, but of course he got Burn and John, and now he was doing a marvellous job. So yeah, Cole McCauley. And also another familiar face who will be returning tonight is Rob Hopley, and he was the very first goal scorer in our history, so since reforming, of course, that was. So our first competitive game since reforming was against Warrington Town back in 2010. Rob Hopley was the first ever goal scorer, so we drew 1-1 that afternoon, and yeah, it was a good day out. But Rob Hopley, he did score our first goal, so we could potentially be seeing our first ever goal scorer and our latest goal scorer tonight. So he might get a good welcome too, but of course, hope he's on the losing side. So yeah, two familiar faces, of course, and I'm sure they'll be welcome well. But so yeah, I can't see the crowd being that big. I'd say about 300-400. I can't see it being loads turning up tonight. But of course, it is a Cheshire Cup game, so you know, it'll be great if we do go on a good run, because it's not that, you know, it's not high in our agenda of things, but still we have got the FA Trophy to go for this season. But saying that, though, we have been knocked out of the FA Cup, so it'll be decent if we do go on a good Cheshire Cup run. But there again, I won't lose too much sleep if we do lose tonight, but still, little things like this can build momentum, because we have got four home matches in the next 2 weeks, so we've got a busy schedule coming up. But hopefully we can kickstart that off tonight by getting a win. So we have actually played against Witton Albion before. Back in 2016, we played them away in the FA Trophy first round, where we drew 1-1. So I went to that game too, as I said before. It was a good day out, and we drew 1-1. So yeah, enjoyed that one too. And if you watch my preview, you can see all the goals in that game. So yeah, I did go to that game and drew 1-1. So that meant it was a replay at home a few days later on the Tuesday night, and we eventually won 2-1. So it was a really bizarre game. And after 6 seconds, Witton Albion had the penalty. So It's one of the fastest ever penalties in the history of football, so it's one of the records. So yeah, Witton Albion, he had a penalty after 6 seconds and they scored it. So eventually after normal time it was 1-1, so it went to extra time. We eventually won 2-1, so progress in the next round, so in 2016. So yeah, we have played them twice before in the cup, so both ties were spicy affair. So we're hoping that we can make it a bit more straightforward tonight. So yeah, we have played them a couple of times before, so they are familiar opposition, but hopefully we can make it another win tonight. So of course, my score prediction. So I think it'll be Cheshire FC 3, Witton Albion 1, and I think Luke Jordan, Rain Hellerwell and Matty Thomson will score for Cheshire, and I think Rob Hopley will score for Witton. So I think it'll be a straightforward win tonight, but there again, Witton, they are a good team, so it won't be easy, but still, I do expect us to progress in the next round of this competition. So yeah, it should be a decent game tonight. I can't see us, can't see the attendance being massive, but still, little things like this can go a long way. So of course, my match highlights still be coming up right now. So of course, hope you enjoyed the video. I'm sure you do. Hopefully you will. So of course, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your support lately. I have really appreciated it. I know we haven't played a game over the last few weeks, but still, I have uploaded various videos. So I do really appreciate your support. So keep it coming. So of course, you can also comment down your thoughts on the game below. So come on, City. Come on, Cheshire. Up the Seals. Let's progress in the next round. Let's do this.
Come on, Blues!
Thank you.
going.
Fantastic goal scorer for Chester, number 11, Craig Marr.
Stand up, Walter.
Okay, ladies and gents, no added time there at the end of the first half. At the end of the first half, half-time in this Cheshire FA Senior Cup preliminary round between Cheshire FC and Witton Albion. It is 1-1, we go into half-time. Just to let everyone on to victory.
Yeah, Gallagher.
Goal scorer for Chester, number 4, Gary Roberts.
Hey.
Yeah, Gallagher. Goal scorer for Chester, number 4, Gallagher.
Congratulations to Witton Albion and good luck to them for the rest of the season as well.
Cheshire FC 2, Witton Albion 1, so we progressed to the first round of the Cheshire Senior Cup tonight, overcoming a difficult game at times. I thought overall our lads looked a little bit rusty because it has been 17 days since we last played the game, so we were a bit shaky tonight, but still it was an ideal game for us to get over ourselves and get back going ahead of what will be a busy schedule. We've got four matches coming up in the next 2 weeks, so we have got a busy schedule, but still it was a nice one out for us tonight, and we play mostly our first team, our full strength 11 tonight, so yeah, it was good tonight. I thought we played okay for the first half. Witton, they played quite well, I thought, but overall I thought we started off quite well until 10 minutes in, where Witton scored a goal to make it 1-0. As the half went on, not too much happened really. Before both teams, they just had possession, but you know, not much came out of it. No, didn't have too many chances in the first half. But there again, Craig Mahon, his goal was really good tonight. Superb curled effort into the far corner, so that made it 1-0. But still, as the half went on, not too much happened. So yeah, it was half time 1-0. So in the second half, I thought still it was a bit of a continuation really for both teams had possession, but still it didn't really result in anything. I thought we had a couple of drowsy moments, to be fair, for times we were a bit rusty, but still we, you know, we've got a full we've got the rest of the week to prepare for Alfreton on Saturday. So thought after that we still were we were solid in defence tonight. I thought we were okay in defence, but Gary Roberts, of course, in midfield, he was really good tonight. Gary Roberts, I thought he was one of our standout performers. He made some really good balls, excellent deliveries at times, and he had a really good game tonight. So it was nice to see him back at it following a suspension. So yeah, it was great to see him back tonight in the blue and white shirt. So towards the end, John Pritchard, he got tripped in the penalty area, so it resulted in the penalty, and upstepped Gary Roberts, our captain, to make it 2-1. So yeah, we're through to the first round. Nice result tonight. I thought the crowd wasn't too bad. 357, so it's not bad for youth team fixture, but from where I a Cheshire Cup game, shall I say, but from where I was standing, I thought it looked a little bit more than that, but still not too bad. So yeah, on the whole, I thought it was a nice one out tonight. Nice to be back at the Deve, especially, and after the long break, I'm sure our lads will be more up for it on Saturday. So yeah, decent result for tonight. Fair play to Witton. The game was a good game, and I thought on the whole they were probably the better team, but still, you know, we'll take this win any day of the week. So yeah, really happy with this. So our next game, we're back at home on Saturday. We're playing against Alfreton Town in the National League North. So it should be a good game there, doing well this season. So I'll be going to that game. Really can't wait for it now. Back in league action. So of course I'll do a match preview and of course I'll do a vlog on Saturday. So of course, hope you enjoyed the video tonight. Nice 2-1 win for the Blues. So of course, hope you enjoyed it. please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. You can comment down your thoughts on the game below. So I'll see you on Saturday. Up the Seals!